Have you ever looked at your period blood color and thought to yourself, wait, so why does it look like that? Period blood color is not always red, and sometimes the color might be trying to tell you something important about your health. From red to brown, pink, even black, every color has a story. I've seen so many women ignore these signs, thinking it's just part of a normal cycle until their body forces them to listen. I am not Sandra, and on this channel, we'll talk about understanding your body, your health, and your fertility. And in today's video, I'll be explaining what exactly each period blood color means, what it says about your health, why it's happening, and when to pay attention or see a doctor. Now, the first color we're going to be looking at is red period blood. Red period blood is what most of us expect to see. It means that the bleeding is fresh and is flowing from the uterus quickly. It's the most common color at the start of your period, especially in the first 2 to 3 days. It just means that your body is shedding the uterine lining normally and everything is moving at the right pace. And most women would usually get red period blood from the start to finish, while for others, it may darken as the flow slows. One thing I hear people say is that red period blood means your period is healthy. Now, the thing is, if red period blood appears mid-cycle when you're not expecting your period, it could mean that you're spotting from an infection, cervical polyps, hormonal changes, miscarriage, or even an ectopic pregnancy. So if you experience red period blood between periods, do not ignore it. Now, the second one we're going to be looking at is black period blood. Black period blood is one color that can freak anyone out. Imagine going to change your tampon or pad and you see black period blood. And as if that's not enough, you also saw something that looks like a jelly-like substance. There is no way you will not freak out, especially if you're just seeing it for the first time. Now, the thing is, black period blood may look scary, but it's usually very old blood that has been sitting in the uterus for a while before coming out. But if you take a closer look at it or rub it with tissue, you'll notice that it's actually dark red color, not black. So this happens because the blood has stayed long in your body. It has had time to mix with oxygen and oxidize before leaving your body. So in that process, it kind of like moved from liquid state to that jelly-like substance you see, known as period clot. You would usually see black period blood at the start or end of your period, or in cases where the flow is slow. And if you usually have heavy period, you must have noticed black period blood, and it's due to the fact that sometimes the endometrium can shed in chunks and it just comes out that way. Now, the thing is, if you get black period blood occasionally, it can be normal and it's not something you should worry about. However, if it's accompanied by pain, foul smell, or the clots have become more or heavier, it could mean a blockage or an infection that needs medical attention. By the way, if you've ever wondered how to calculate your safe days to avoid pregnancy or how to calculate your fertile window to get pregnant, I explained that step by step in my last video. I'll leave the link in the description. Do well to check that video after this one. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and share this video so a lot of women out there will get to see the video and learn from it. The next period color we're going to be talking about is brown period blood. Brown period blood is very common, and you usually see this at the beginning or end of your period. So just like black, brown period blood is older blood, the kind that have stayed in the uterus for longer before coming out of your body. In this case, the blood is taking its time to come out, and at a slower rate, it has also had the time to oxidize in your body before leaving. That is why you see the color is brown, because at the beginning and end of your period, the flow is usually very slow. You might also see brown period blood in the morning when you wake up. That's because you've laid down for long and the blood has had time to oxidize before coming out. Another time you can see brown period blood is in between your period if you're pregnant, as implantation bleeding. But that's not always the case. Brown period blood can sometimes point to old blood that is being cleared out of your body, and it can also be linked to certain infections or hormonal changes. You can also see brown period blood after sexual intercourse due to friction. So brown period blood is usually normal and it's not something you should worry about. Now, the fourth one we're going to be looking at is pink period blood. Pink period blood usually means your blood has been diluted with cervical mucus. And this is common at the beginning or end of your period when your flow is lighter, or even during ovulation spotting. But if your period is consistently pink or light from the beginning to end of your period, it could mean low estrogen, which can be caused by diet change, over-exercising, or certain hormonal imbalances. Now, when should you see a doctor? If your period blood changes color in a way that is not normal for you, if you notice foul smelly discharge in any color, if you have severe pains, very heavy flow, or large clots regularly, see your doctor. Your menstrual cycle is like a monthly health check, so don't ignore what it's telling you. Now, one thing I want you to know is that Period blood colors can mean different things aside the things that I mentioned in this video. So if something feels off, or if your periods change over time and it continues like that for a long period of time, do not ignore it. Talk to your doctor about it, because it could mean something else. Always pay attention to the changes. It will help you catch health problems early. Now, what's the most surprising period blood color you've ever noticed or heard me talk about today? Share with me in the comments below. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and share this video to as many women you know, so a lot of women out there will get to see the video and learn from it. Always remember, your health is your wealth. Little changes makes a big difference. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.